Before you begin, remove the top cover. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the power button board ZIF connector and disconnect the power button board ribbon cable from the USB board. Remove the 3.5mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the power button board to the base enclosure. Lift the power button board off of the alignment pins on the base enclosure and remove. Reverse this procedure to install the power button board.